The church has to be called to heaven, to the judgment seat of Christ. I'm listening for the trumpet. I think that's the correct interpretation of Bible prophecy. Yes, armies are marching, men are fighting, the world is at war, but God is orchestrating the final conclusion of human history. The Bible tells us clearly that you're saved by grace through faith and not of works.